So, last time we checked, we were just beat Hook. You guys saw the clip. Now, going ahead and actually seal the world. I did it off camera, but I realized after we recorded. I didn't complete it. How's everybody doing today on a Sunday morning? Now, I do want to actually get to the betrayal. And obviously, I mean, the ultimate iteration of what happens. If you played this game, you guys. My monitor to switch, and oh well. You guys enjoying the day today? Yeah, there it goes. It's finally popped. I know a lot of people are wondering, why do I stream all the time on PS4? One, that's the only gaming system that I have that can stream effectively. And two, the computer I have is like 10 years old and very, very horrible.
It was reckless to bring her here without at least using a vessel. Remember, relying too heavily on the dark powers could cost you your heart.
What I don't get is, a lot of shit for me and Gary still.
A castaway.
Never the same thing for people. It's because he's broody.
Though his world perished, his heart did not.
He's broody. It makes it better.
When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Let's go.
Are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is.
I remember what they did was they got some of the original voice cast from the old movie. He plays hero roles. That was crazy. It's like,
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again.
With Dragon Ball Z.
Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
So long, she did the original Astro voice.
What?
Astro voice work. Oh God, thank you. Oh God, thank you. Save. Then we're going to Yep. You know what? No, I promise you guys, we're going to Hollow Ashra. If you have a little bit of time, once we get to the tutorial. Ironically, I know how to get through that part really, really quickly. I want arcs right now. Let's take off that. That's
Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
Oh, sometimes I've done it 2 hours. I want to do it 2 hours. But
the king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
And Kingdom Hearts 2 is just worse.
Just
believe.
The gameplay
is just a lot better.
I believe in you.
Update some of my equipment. Got a simple pop filter. Slowly but surely, just upgrading the channel so you guys can actually enjoy it. Grandma look high. Like she been getting treatments for her glaucoma. Actually a really, really fun show. Another show that I enjoyed this weekend a little bit too quickly probably was The Defenders. It was watched it at a time I wasn't supposed to watch it, but I was able to really enjoy it, and that was really fun. He missed his wife.
Huh? Too.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Kairi? Did you call me?
Can I make something? I don't think I can. would actually pass it. Boy, Lisa, man, I'm about to get a lot of these freaking dogs. Alright. And I'll probably do a stream, guys, of me grinding and leveling up outside of official stream days. And I think that's when I'm going to push the Coliseum back to. Because this game does take a lot of grinding. At least the this way. Oh, let's go spend some time. And that place is coming. I have a lot of games. Mostly digital, but I do have a lot of games.
No vessel, no help from the Heartless. So tell me, how'd you get here?
I simply believed. Nothing more to it. When our world fell into darkness, Belle was taken from me. I vowed I would find her again, no matter what the cost. I believed I would find her. So here I am. She must be here. I will have her back!
Take her if you can. Finally made it.
Especially when you were
about time. I've been waiting for you. We've always been rivals, haven't we? You've always pushed me, as I've always pushed you.
Riku!
But it all ends here. There can't be two Keyblade Masters.
What are you talking about?
Let the Keyblade choose. It's true, Master! Maleficent was right. You don't have what it takes to save Kairi. It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
But that's impossible. How did this happen? I'm the one who fought my way here with the Keyblade.
You were just the delivery boy.
Story by
Sorry. Your part's over now.
However, I think I said
here,
before in the past.
Go play hero with this.
If you look at it from Xehanort's perspective.
Goofy, let's go. We have to remember our mission.
Oh, well, I know the king told us to follow the key and all, but...
Charlie.
At least I can keep all the abilities.
Hey, don't move! You're hurt!
Why? Why did you come here? I came to fight for Belle. I won't leave without her. That's why I'm here.
Is he a wolf? Is he a bear? Is he a chupacabra?
Me too. I'm not gonna give up now. I came here to find someone very important to me.
components of completing the game is so many hours. I'll probably set aside some time where I know real life stuff to play. Really, dog? I can't say that you're a dog. I can say... Maybe my magic will work.
Fire!
Turn up my sword!
Deep freeze!
gonna be an ugly fight. I should have healed up. Oh, this is gonna be an ugly fight. I forget. Oh, well.
Oh, purest of hearts, reveal to me the keyhole!
Let's go.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it.
Oh, shit.
Are you ready for them?
Not without Kairi.
The darkness will destroy you.
You're wrong, Riku. The darkness may destroy my body, but it can't touch my heart. My heart will stay with my friends. It'll never die.
Really? Well, we'll just see about that. Ah!
Sora ain't gonna go anywhere.
You'd betray your king?
Not on your life. But I'm not gonna betray Sora either, because he's become one of my best buddies after all we've been through together. See you later, Donald! Could you tell the king I'm really sorry?
Come on, Goofy! We'll tie him together!
He kind of...
Well,
I think they kind of imply that the darkness that he may have hid in his heart...
I guess you're stuck with us, Sora.
Thanks a lot.
Transferred to Roxas.
Donald, Goofy.
And Roxas.
How will you fight without a weapon?
His darkness more
I know
than
now.
Sora.
I don't need the Keyblade. I've got a better weapon. My heart.
Your heart? What good will that weak little thing do for you?
Although my heart may be weak, it's not alone. It's grown with each new experience, and it's found a home with all the friends I've made. I've become part of their heart just as they've become a part of mine. And if they think of me now and then, if they don't forget me, then our hearts will be one. I don't need a weapon. My friends are my power.
He gets like a truck. I had half of my health left. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this. Of course, I'm gonna skip all of those scenes. All Alright, looks like we're all set. I gotta go take care of those two babies. Let's just skip this scene. Keep in mind, guys, too, this is proud mode. This is proud mode.
Be on your guard. They're close. I can feel it. Are you ready for them? That didn't go well. Alright, so I know what I need to do. No getting around it.
This should help.
I'm not gonna play. Yeah. course I have to. So, this is spellcaster needs MP rage. You lost. Go back to the island. Wait for me. This is the hero.
So your heart won this battle.
So let's go ahead and get to the next save point. We're gonna call this stream a wrap, guys. Okay. so. Oh, APO. I need an APO. From my memory. Wow. Ha! All right, guys. So we're in the time loop today. Most of the short we got the portrayal. Next week. That's where the whole place where we can stop and leave the world. We're actually gonna, I don't know if it's gonna be a midweek stream or a stream next week, but we're gonna stop here right now. Make sure that we get some more blood, because obviously I wasn't fighting any enemies, and when I was paper tiger in front of a hurricane. So we're gonna end it for right now. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you for watching.